school fucking reeking like butt after lunch. So they call the cops on him and put him in prime time. And he was there for like 25 days, some shit like that. He was a fucking idiot. He likes to
play.